know, I'ma do my thing. I'ma eat regardless.
Ay.
What's up, YouTube? I'm back with my second video today. This is Casey Rice and Sean Lou, Dermot Kennedy, Outnumbered Quarantine by Sean Lou. This was posted by Andrea H, so I'm wondering where this video came from. Like, I don't know if Andrea H just got secret videos that we just don't know about. Like, you just got info we don't know about now. I'm just playing. But y'all did let me know that this one came out, you know what I'm saying, about, I think, a couple days ago or whatever. And I just never really got to, because y'all been seeing where I've been uploading lately, so I've just been everywhere with my uploads. But I finally decided to go ahead and get into it. I don't know if, you know what I'm saying, like, y'all still requesting this or y'all still caring about this video, but I am going to go ahead and drop it. But make sure to like, comment, and share. Follow all my social media in the description below. They're on the biz. It's going to happen to it. Yeah, I really just didn't know if anybody was still requesting this one. Like, because y'all got real quiet, like, when I started, like, dropping, like, constant videos like that. What's going to happen to it? 1, 2, 3.
Don't tell me this is all for nothing. I can only tell you one thing. On the nights you feel outnumbered, baby, I'll be out there somewhere. I see everything you can be. I see the beauty that you can't see. On the nights you feel outnumbered, baby, I'll be out there somewhere.
Come on.
I could have showed you all the scars at the start, but that was always the most difficult part. See, I'm in love with how your soul's a mix of chaos and art, and how you never try to keep them apart.
Ooh,
I wrote some words and then I stared at my feet, became a coward when I needed to speak. I guess love took on a different kind of meaning for me. So when I go, just know it kills me to leave. To all the stars, split like the road. Don't ever leave that girl so cold. Never let me down, just leave me home. Don't tell me this is all for nothing. I can only tell you one thing. On the nights you feel outnumbered, baby, I'll be out there somewhere. I see everything you can be. I see the beauty that you can see. On the nights you feel outnumbered, baby, I'll be out there somewhere.
The 42 short point is the automatic. This is my. But shout out to Andrea H, bro. I don't know where she got this video, whether it'll be on, I don't know. I feel like this was posted to Instagram for how short it is. But if not, and they posted it on here, I'm sorry for missing it. But I don't know, this is just great, bro. You cannot deny how, you know what I'm saying, like, what they were trying to say, you know what I'm saying. Like, I feel like even though it's short, it still hits the same exact way that, like, any other choreography, you know what I'm saying? It's just something about this choreography that sticks out more than the others. I feel like the other video I did react to, the 1 minute video, I don't know if it was a 1 minute or a 2 minute, but it was kind of hitting around the same bush as this one. But this one, I feel like they were trying to make it, like, real deep, you know what I'm saying? They wanted to hit you where it hurts. But Casey did her thing, Sean did her thing. His thing, cutting that part out. Y'all, I just woke up, do not judge me. But yeah, you know what I'm saying, they most definitely, they were really going at it with this one, you know what I'm saying? I feel like they were really trying to speak volumes with this. If anything, I'm looking forward to more, bro. You know what I'm saying? They haven't been really dropping as much. They've been just dropping 1 minute. So I feel like there's a bigger project in mind or a bigger project behind the scenes. So I am looking forward to it. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Follow all my social media in the description below. There, I'm the business. Tell me what y'all thought of this video in the comments below. And I'll check out with the third video.
So glad that I'm finally up next. Ever since the baby, all I wanna do is flex and go.